I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.